It's a really great mural by Two Fly. Haven't seen anything by her in a long time. The Burger King that I said looked abandoned in one of my pandemic videos from a month back, and it's still looking kind of crazy. Tempted to go in there. I'm kind of hungry. I gotta get some breakfast. So in today's video, I'm gonna be walking downtown New York City, Lower East Side, Chinatown, just taking some pictures. It's early in the morning. Going for a walk. I'm gonna do a lap, and then I'm gonna cross over the Williamsburg Bridge into Brooklyn. Yeah, as of the past 6 months, I work like the 9-to-5 grind. And this time of year, really, it gets dark when I get out of work, and I don't really like taking photos or walking around with the low light and the dark. Kind of doesn't do it justice, and it's too much going on. So I like the early morning. It's like my first day out in a while, so I'm just gonna walk. A lot has happened in the past couple weeks. This guy Rambo passed away. I believe this is a tribute to him. I met Rambo. Rambo goes way back, like when I became interested in graffiti. The upside down crowns were some of the first pieces of graffiti I saw walking around downtown, and just evolved and developed into different styles over the years. I met Rambo a bunch of times. So this is the famous Houston Bowery wall. I have a video of Rambo painting this wall. It kind of just took over. I think they were in the middle of, artists one year. I think it was like 2000, I want to say like 5 years ago now. And the wall was white, and he just took it over and started doing his art. Yeah, this is a legendary wall.
place.
Thank you.